important. But it's not always a requirement. This is going to bother me.
Yes. In today's Manly Minute, can have some foods that may actually still be good after the listed sell-by date.
Yeah. Men, we take a lot of chances on a daily basis. And mostly with our food. Like whether you are young and in college, you don't have the money to spend on food, or you're just lazy, you don't know how to go shopping. Next thing you know, you're hungry. You go in the refrigerator or the cupboard, and you realize, oh, this stuff's been here for a while.
Oh.
But I'm hungry. So let's find out if you can still eat it. You can, but you got to be careful in a lot of situations. All right, let's take a look at this. Canned goods. You got to think, obviously, this is going to be the one thing that's going to last the longest. Because the more processed the food is, the longer it's going to be able to last. Now, if it's got a sell-by date and you come in, let's say, 5 days after that, you can still eat it, but you want to make sure you check for a couple of things. If you open that can up and there's a foul odor, or you see some bubbling or something coming up, you don't want to mess with that. Also, if there's been tampering with that can, and there's somehow that seal has been breached and there's like a puncture or something in that, you don't want to mess with that. Throw that away. But if that's not happening, you're safe.
Dive in.
Good luck.
Wow.
Number two, dairy. Yes.
Now see.
Like things like yogurt and milk, those things are actually good for 5 days after the sell-by date. However, you got to be advised, look at certain things that are coming out. When you open that particular dairy, once again, you want to check for any kind of contamination on the inside, any bubbling or clumping, or obviously some really foul odor. That means you've missed your opportunity on this one. The window has closed on that one. Go ahead and get rid of that one. But if it doesn't have those things and it's still past the sell-by date, you're good to go.
My husband toys with that all the time.
He's flirting with disaster
on
a weekly basis. Cereal. Cereal is one thing that you can obviously eat after the sell-by date. Now, the only issue is it's going to be a little stale. Mm. And if you're okay with that, then go ahead and eat away. Now, you want to make sure, once again, this is one thing where you really want to double-check to see if there are any punctures or any breach in the box, because that means that rodents have gotten into that particular product, and you do not want that. But if there are no signs of that and you're well past the sell-by date, it's going to be a little stale, but you're all right. You can live with that. Number four, last thing you want to think about, frozen fruits and vegetables. Mm. Obviously, because they're frozen, they're going to be good to go for a long time unless one or two things happen. Get a little freezer burn on something. You don't want to deal with that. Also, if you have defrosted it, don't freeze it again.
Freeze it again.
Don't put it back in there. It's going to get additional bacteria in that food, and it's really going to be something you're not going to be able to eat. But as long as you adhere to some of those safety guidelines, you're going to be okay. Look, I'm not a doctor, so don't say that when something goes wrong that I'm the one that said that you could do it. This is all based on scientific research. Go to GoodDaySacramento.com. Click on show info for today's date to find out more. And man up for making every meal an adventure. Ladies, back to you.
Oh, it's an adventure.